New at 11, a convicted sex offender is facing new charges tonight, accused of raping a girl over 7 years, beginning when she was just 13. Onondaga County Sheriff's deputies have charged 51-year-old Charles Van Horn of Clay with criminal sex act and sexual abuse. Van Horn was convicted of sodomy back in 2003. He's being held at the Onondaga County Justice Center. He'll be arraigned on the new charges.